Gary Hillard leading every lap so far, making his debut here at I-40 Raceway, but number 68 of Shannon Reese sends her off into one and two and able to clear Gary Hillard. He's going to take the lead. Now Gary Hillard in a tight battle for second place. He's going to lose that. He's going to pedal backwards just a little bit. The 68 Shannon Reese looking good tonight. Had a great heat race coming from the back. Now he's in the lead. Looks like the 8W of Blake Grott is currently in second place in Predator 365 money. To Shannon Reese, still got that beautiful silver machine out front. I'll tell you, great battle there for the lead. He was able to get the lead and pull away. Right now it's the 68 of Shannon Reese in the lead. 8W of Blake Wright currently in second. Place number 12, Garrett Hillard, currently in third, but it is a dogfight back there for third. Pretty clean and green out front. Number 68 of Shannon Rice currently out front. Number 8W of Blake Wright in second. Looks like we've lost a wheel. Great catch there by, I believe that was Jed Emmert. Not sure exactly what happened. If that's a right rear or not, I can't hardly see from my vantage point. Right now, 68 of Shannon Reese still in the lead. 8W of Blake Wright in second. Flag is out for the number 68 of Shannon Reese. Not sure if Shannon's won a feature race here at I-40 Raceway, but the 8W of Blake Wright making a bid. Got a great run, but can't hardly do it at the start-finish line. It's going to be the 68 of Shannon Reese getting it done. Great run by the 8W there at the very end. Thought he might have edged Shannon out. Shannon Reese in the silver 68, able to hang on in Predator 365 money. Now it's the last feature event of the night. Flathead 350 money. On the pole, number two, Christian Walker, 03 of Andrew Hill. Number 14 of Carlos Brackett. Number 21 of Austin Schaefer. And the number 29 of Michael Bartlett. This will be a 15-lap feature event. Number 21, Austin Schaefer, sponsored